Hi, this is Vicky here. In this video, I'm going to explain that how to set your default apps, to open with. For example, if you're opening any videos or any pictures sometimes in Windows 8, you can see this open with. By default, it will open like this. So I just don't want to do this. I want to do with this by like this Windows Media Player. So by default, if you're double clicking this one, it will open with this mode. So I don't want, I just want to open with this Windows Media Player. So what you need to do is just go to the PC setting. This is Windows 8. All you know this Windows 8. This is here, just hover your mouse here, you'll get the settings here. See, I just wiped my in the corner with my finger, so you will get the settings here. You need to choose the settings here. Here, go to change PC settings. Here, you can see this list of options here. Here, you can just go to the search and apps. Here, you need to come this defaults section. So, see, you can see in this video player, it was the window, this video mode to open with this my video, but I'm just going to change this one now with this Windows Media Player options, so that I just want to change these photos with Microsoft Office. In music, I just want to set as a Windows Media Player or VLC. So likewise, you can change even for the web browser, everything. You can choose all those things here for that options. List of options here that has been given here. So you can use this method. Now you can see my video. Now just I'm gonna double click, it will open with this Windows Media Player. See, that's it. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel www.youtube.com/techpills. Please provide your comments and feedbacks in my video forums. Thank you. Bye.